Hi, welcome back to Easy Classes. Today I'm going to show you how to fix if Wi-Fi not showing on your Windows 10 operating systems. Don't worry guys, this is easily fixable and I have two simple methods for you. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, I need your support. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. First method, check whether hardware or software problem. To check that, right click on the Windows Start icon, then select Run. Here you need to type ping space 127.1.1.1-t, then press enter. If you are getting any results like this, that means there is no hardware issues on your system. So just close the window and now you can see I'm unable to fix the issue. But click the network icon, then select network and internet settings. You will find the troubleshoot options in the most cases. Just hit on the troubleshoot method and select the Wi-Fi and hit next. Guys, it will automatically detect the problems for you and fixes for you. Just follow the steps and give the administration privileges and it will automatically fix the problem. Now you can see I'm able to use the Wi-Fi on my system. And if you go to the settings, there you will find the Wi-Fi option is showing. So once you've done this, just restart your system. Also, you can see that this troubleshoot method solved my Wi-Fi problem. So after fixing this, just restart your computer once in order to work properly. Guys, if this method will not work for you, don't worry. I have another solid solution for you. For that, you have to open the device manager. Right click on the start icon, then select device manager. If you don't find the device manager here, right click on the start icon again, then select run. And here you need to type devmgmt.msc, then press enter. Now we have opened the device manager window. Here you need to find network adapters. Double click on that to expand. There you have to find whether any driver related to network has showing the download icon like this. That means you have to update or enable the driver. Right click on that and select enable the device. By doing this, you can fix the Wi-Fi problem on your system. Also, if you don't find it's not working, just right click and select uninstall device and uninstall it. Don't worry, if you uninstall it, once you reboot your system, it will automatically reinstall for you. Again, open the device manager and hit the scan for hardware changes icon and it will automatically enable the all drivers for you. If you don't find it's not working, just right click on the driver and select update driver, select browse my computer for drivers and hit let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer and select the latest one and hit next. This is successfully installed and restart your Windows operating system once in order to work this. Now I'm able to connect Wi-Fi. Also I'm able to see the Wi-Fi option under settings. Here it is. So just wait guys, if it is still not working, don't worry, I have bonus solution for you. Just right click on the network icon, then select open network and internet settings and there you will find network reset option. Click on that and hit the restart now button and say yes to continue. So once you've done this, it will reset the all network issues on your system and fixes for you. And guys, trust me, this method will definitely work for you. So that's it guys, this is how we can fix the Wi-Fi not showing on your Windows 10 operating system. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye-bye.